employers only have 8 seconds on average to go through a resume, you need to make sure that your resume contains the list of organizations or companies that you have worked for, and also the institutions or schools that you have attended.